Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to our Let's Play series of Kingdom Hearts Rechain of Memories. During our last video, we have defeated Jafar, and now we're going to be pressing on forward through Castle Oblivion. So let's get the show on the road.
I take it you're Riku.
Vexen.
Are you with Ansem?
You are half correct. Let us say that he is not the Ansem with which you are familiar. He is Ansem, and he is not Ansem. Perhaps a nobody best conveys the idea.
Riddles were never my thing. Try again.
He belongs to neither the light nor the dark, but walks the twilight between. Oh. Catching on now? Oh, yes. You also stand in between the light and the darkness. It appears we have much in common.
Maybe. Like you said, there really is darkness left inside of me. But so what? Darkness is my enemy.
Oh, and already
and so
we're getting
you,
into a boss
reeking
fight.
Of that awful smell.
Oh, so it's a fight you want. Very good. I shall take you on.
Almost had him here.
Taste this! And we got him. Did a lot better that time.
We'll increase his health.
I find coursing through you.
And I'm guessing this is the part where he creates that Riku copy.
Well worth the trouble of aggravating.
If I'm not mistaken.
All this excitement has provided me with invaluable data.
What?
Many thanks, Riku.
It was a trick all along.
Okay. Let's see. We'll go to Neverland. The Key of Beginnings. Tough guy, aren't you? Yeah, you guys are not gonna stop me that easily. Definitely needs more health.
Come on.
trip.
Take this! Like it! Your Majesty! Come on!
There we go. And we'll increase his health once again. Just to be safe. Okay. Let's see. Let's do... We'll do this one. I wonder how challenging these Heartless could be.
Like it.
I'm not sure, only one way to find out. I think these guys definitely have weaker cards in them. Because I see a bunch of ones.
Darkness.
If that is the case, then bravo. Way do we need to go? Oh, straight. Okay. We're definitely on the right track here.
Take this. Your Majesty! Come on!
Time's up.
Your Majesty! Come on!
Time's up.
There we go. So it's up this way.
Like it.
There we go. got a little bit of health out of that thing. Let's do this card. Okay, so it's right up ahead. Oh.
Take this! Your Majesty! Come on! Yeah! Ha! Like it!
Good thing we picked this room.
Your Majesty! Come on! Take this! Like it!
Okay, I'm not exactly quite sure why I'm targeting that barrel, but I was aiming for the Heartless. In reality. That's more like it. Whatever.
Like it. Your Majesty. Time's up. Your Majesty.
Take this. There's the door. Not what I was hoping to happen.
Take this! Your Majesty! Come on! Like it! Your Majesty! Come on! Take this! Come on! Out of my way!
We need a blue card. And voila. And we're fighting Captain Hook. That was a good one. Bravo. Man, look how quick and easy that is. And we got Captain Hook's card. We'll boost up his darkness. Is it through this door? Oh, it's so dark.
Thank you.
Okay. Definitely on the right track here. Alright, so that is going to be it for this video. So when we come back, we're going to press on forward through Castle Oblivion and see what happens next. And our next destination will definitely be Monstro for sure. So I will see you guys in the next video.